has lots of big new pieces to sing with us, and you're going to hear them all tonight.